A two-vehicle crash south of Carlsbad killed two people this morning, and police say it appears it was caused by a sleepy driver. It happened around 7 a.m. on U.S. 285. State police say a GMC truck veered into another vehicle. Two people in the GMC were killed. Another passenger airlifted to a hospital in Lubbock. The victims' names have not been released. Police say the preliminary investigation shows the driver of the GMC fell asleep at the wheel. Alcohol does not seem to be a factor.